titled Writing the Misconception. Writing the Misconception, Toastmaster Chan Yu Chu.
I'm the same line also. Oh, catch up? Sure, why not? Okay, you catch up. Thank you, bye. Good evening, Mr. Toastmaster. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests. Good evening. Gong xin fa chai first. Before I forgot. How many of you have received calls similar to the one that I've received just now, whereby a long lost friend of yours suddenly called to you and say, "Hi, Mrs. So and So. Hi, Johnson. Or hi, Siwa. I'm the insurance line. Let's go out for a talk or for a drink." I believe insurance is one of the dreaded words also in it, other than the word snake that you have mentioned just now. Basically, there are a lot of misconceptions when we come to talk about insurance agent, especially. One of the most common ones that I want to rectify would be, insurance agent will hunt you down, and then will stick to you like leeches, and also follow you like bees to honey whenever they want to close your case. Insurance is basically a very special product whereby you can only get it when you are healthy, but not wealthy. Although being wealthy definitely helps because you can get a better protection, and the duty of an insurance agent is relatively heavy because they have to ensure that the people that they know must be adequately covered. If not, they can be blamed for not doing their job. Because there have been cases whereby the agents are being blamed by the family members for not doing their job by not asking the life assured or the person who is buying insurance to get more protection, especially when unfortunate events happen. And this is not something that we would like to happen. And the other misconception that most people have would be, insurance agents, once they got you to sign up a case with them, they will speed off very fast, like a roadrunner or a cheetah. Why is it so? It's because it's not that we just think of money and then after that we go away. It's more of being an insurance agent, we are also in the service line because we also need to service our customer other than just selling. And servicing includes changing of the personal details of the life insurer and also to make some claims or help the clients to get claims from the company or from the hospital. Insurance agent, they get their commission from the case or from the policies that they have secured. And if the insurance agent does not have any new case to close, then they have no commission. And which means that if the agent just keep on seeing you without you getting new policy from them or without you referring anyone to them, how can they get new sales? And when they have no sales, they have got no commission. And when they have no commission, they cannot be servicing you in the long run. Because we are here in the long run. So, and then, how many of you have bought any insurance from the bank or directly from insurance company? Okay, good. What makes you do that, okay?
Because the deal is good.
From a bank or from insurance company?
From a bank.
From a bank, okay, that's good. Most people, they tend to think that if I buy insurance from the bank or directly from the insurance company, I tend to get a better deal because I can so-called bypass the agent's commission. This could be true if you are buying from an insurance company. But if you are buying from a bank or getting from a bank, it might not be a truth, because when you get something from a bank, the officers will also get incentive, and where does this incentive come from? It also comes from the sales of the product. And other than right, and if you were to buy anything from the bank, do you think the bank officers can service you on and off? Most of the time, if I ask them, okay, if you buy it from the bank or directly from insurance company, how can they service you? Some people will say, okay, I can just call up the customer service line. But how many of you have done that only to be put on hold or being transferred from one line to another? Okay, this is quite a common case. So, and in addition to that, some will say, I can actually go to the company myself and get everything done. This is true, but most of the time the insurance company, they do not open on Saturday and Sundays, and they are open office hour. So you, being a consumer, do you want to waste your time or taking leave just to go there to settle something instead of asking agent? So if you have to bypass agent, these are some of the things that the services you might also be bypassing, because you won't enjoy what you're supposed to get. Although there may be some other misconceptions that I need to rectify, but based on these three major ones, I hope that I really sort of rectify it and change your perception from viewing insurance agent as one who stick to you like leeches, to one who just want to get you protected fast, from an insurance agent who just go away after securing a case, to one that want to get more people and more people as protected as soon as possible. I hand the floor back to Mr. Kiani.